Many people have travelled long distances by car for walks during the lockdown. Although going for walks is not against the lockdown rules, travelling to do so is, resulting in Maldon Golf Club closing their car park. People then park outside it, which has ruined grass verges and fences along the narrow drive. There's not much to the area, except for a grassy field and the canal. As well as not picking up after their dog, people also leave behind lots of litter.